State Fair, the Isobel race for two-year-old pacing fillies. Filly Finale, number seven, the fastest two-year-old filly, actually the fastest two-year-old ever at an Illinois County Fair, 157-2 at Martinsville. She was not nominated to the State Fair Colt Stakes. Here they come. They are off and pacing. Filly Finale, Storm Mist. These two come out for the lead. Free for All gets away third as they move into the first turn. And there goes the very fast Filly Finale. Filly Finale goes right for the lead and takes over by some three lengths, now by five lengths, midway on the first turn. Filly Finale rolling on toward the quarter mile mark, leads it by seven lengths for Pat Malloy Jr. here in the early going. Storm Mist is second by two, and Free for All is third, 26-2. For the opening quarter, that's the fastest opening quarter that we have seen by a fifth of a second through the first 19 races now of the meet. Storm Mist just made a break moving off the turn. Filly Finale on a 10-length lead, and then Free for All is racing in second, a length and a half. Chrissy Lady is third, a gap of five more lengths back to Gladys Light, who moves up around the outside of Parnell Street as the leader. Filly Finale goes on by the half in 56-4, so the pace was backed off considerably in that second quarter, understandably so. Filly Finale leads it by seven lengths, and Free for All is second. Chrissy Lady is third. Gladys Light is racing in the fourth position. Give Me a Reason is fifth, moving up around Parnell Street and a long way back to Storm Mist, who is seventh and last. Filly Finale leads it by five lengths. Free for All second. They are at the three-quarter. Gladys Light just made a break on the final turn. The three-quarters, 1:27-2. Filly Finale leads it by five lengths, turning for home. Free for All is racing in second by a length and a half. Chrissy Lady is third. A gap of five more back to Give Me a Reason in fourth. Filly Finale, who is the odds-on favorite, leads it only by two and a half. Free for All second. And Chrissy Lady coming on. Free for All up the rail. It is still Filly Finale. Filly Finale chased by Chrissy Lady on the outside. Chrissy Lady nails her. Chrissy Lady nails her by a nose on the line. Filly Finale was second. Free for All was third in 1:56 flat. That's a photo for the win.